I'm Mark Ferris, and this is our design facility prototyping shop in Ketchum, Idaho. The Waterworks Lamson Skunk Works, the ultimate techno man cave. It's where historically a lot of interesting things have unfolded over the years, and an outcropping of what we started for Cannondale in 89, which segued into other sports products, which segued into fly reels. As counterintuitive as it may sound, segueing from biking, mountain biking, engineering components to fly reels, it really isn't. A fly reel is a wheel, and the frame that supports the wheel of a fly reel is subject to the same kind of loads, same kind of load paths as a bike frame. And so it was an actually quite logical transition for us. So this is the first Waterworks ULA, Ultra Large Arbor Reel, which we built here. And it was a design study to see what this format, this line control format, would do for pickup rates, line coiling, drag consistency. We liked what happened. And we then turned that into, a search for a drag system that would allow this kind of structure. Well, design is an iterative process, and as much as you can do on a computer, and as easy as a CAM system makes that process, you really don't know until you have it in metal. You've got to cut metal, you've got to push on it and twist it and try and break it and cycle it. So prototyping is very important. And the feel of an actual part in your hands is priceless.